This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
She wants this win bad. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Oh, she's on a mission here.
That's more embarrassing than anything else. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. She has some reason to be concerned here. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Wait a minute! If she escapes the hold.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh man, hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of it.
And once again, we see her return to the specific maneuver. But it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
Unmistakable to be little.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
God,
out of the way of that one. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
Hold on. It's not over yet, Michael. She still has plenty of a fight left in her.
I don't know. This little attack doesn't change the fact that she's still winning this match, at least in my opinion.
Her back is in some real pain now. And tonight we're live from Memphis, Tennessee, the home of the King, Jerry Lawler. This girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. And here she goes, back inside.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. When she gets in attack mode, look at it. This WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
She's not in very good shape at all right now. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
And at this point, she might want to think about adjusting her game plan on the fly.
Is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Well, it's heated up here. Her challenger seriously hurt.
She wants to keep going now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. Oh, my gosh.
More than feisty. That was some splash.
Oh, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
What force, what an explosive powerbomb.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
And she
slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a flame.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. It was in this very city of Memphis, Tennessee, that Big Show made his WWE debut back in February 1999.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Hang on. And there's the reversal.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Maybe it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. You know if I get out of this.
That's how we move up the ladder here in WWE.
This is it.
Here we go.
Here's your winner, the Kid, Judy Lee.